interested and surprised how quickly the numbers came down.
Even the man who studies air pollution for a living can't believe what he's seen. Daniel Dix is an air quality meteorologist with the Minnesota Pollution Control Agency.
What kind of reduction are we seeing?
They're estimating about a 15 to 25% reduction.
Those numbers are based on these satellite images. The one on the left is from last March. The one on the right was taken just a few days ago. The biggest change is on the East Coast, but this is nothing compared to what they're seeing in Europe and Asia.
And in China, they're estimating up to 50% reduction, essentially due to the reduction of traffic and industrial activity.
Take a look at these images from NASA. They show the amount of nitrogen dioxide in the air in China.
Somewhat drastic in some locations, so it is a little surprising.
And check out these images of France from the European Space Agency. The red, again, represents nitrogen dioxide. On the left, you'll see readings from last March. On the right is what scientists are seeing right now.
With this amount of reduction, are people going to feel that?
I would say so, especially in your urbanized areas where we do have a lot of asthmatics.
The MPCA is also running tests measuring particles in the air. Dick says those results look great right now, but that's mostly due to the cool, rainy weather we've been seeing. So it might be a few weeks yet before they know for sure if the air quality is truly getting better.
It's tougher to tell until we have a more stagnant, constant pattern get warmer. You know, as long as this continues with the reduced traffic and industrial activity, we are going to see some natural reductions of that.
Gordon Severson, KARE 11 News.